long time ago, like during our school regular classes we had. So from there I started getting interested in a lot of colors, a lot of greenery that I could see all around my place. So that got me interested in colors, and painting was one thing that expressed myself, like, okay, painting is what I can show rather than what others can see. I can show, literally show what it is revealing. So painting brought, not just painting, but actually sketching was my main field, which shifted slowly to painting, because there was one sketch which I had drawn and I always thought that this sketch will not fulfill my need after black and white shade. So I had to do paints, and I'll tell you, till this point the paint is not complete. The main painting which I started, because of which the whole foundation was laid of painting, is still incomplete. The log of wood, literally from the scratch, because there have been things that I've painted on and which were there already. But this is like, we had to cut it. We had to cut it, polish it, paint it, and then wait for the idea to just come in my mind. It was never there. It was always there that we have to paint the log, but what we have to paint was still in process. So just one fine day, it happens to be like I was not so in a good mood. That happened. And that day the idea sparked. It was like epic for me. Because I was thinking about it, what to draw, what to doodle, what to do. But I had never got this in my mind. So I started with Dobby. So Dobby was the first thing that came into my mind. I was like, let's see the texture. So I started with the pen. Later I came across the same thing comes to my mind always. That is the astronaut. The one who is roaming and just leaving into space. So the astronaut suddenly came on with a bite. And you can't imagine this, but it really happened. The first rear wheel was the sun and the back wheel was the moon. And I was like, shit, this is something that I have to show, I have to express this. So I'm in that phase, like I'm in that wood log phase now, that I'm feeling what to do, what not to do. So it's been the whole process of 2 months, I'm just thinking what to do. To do a lot of sketching, just black and white, just black and white. I was into deep abstract and all. So I used to just sketch and just do it. So this one drawing took me, one sketch took me around 7 days. I was very patient enough to just wait for it, just to go in the flow and then do it. So at the end, I was like really very happy and I wanted to show it to someone. I didn't want to post it. I wanted to show it to someone. So the first person who came to my mind was my mom, obviously, my mom, the creator. So I went to her and she was like, I was like, okay, this drawing is there of mine, I've sketched it really nice, so just have a look. So I went there and she's like, what is this? Ye to gich bich hai guys. I'm like, shit, period. I was like, fine, no more sketches to you, this is all prohibited for you. And I stopped sketching. And from that point, my art started getting more deep. Because I used to not show it to anybody, not expose it, but keep it to myself. Infinity is the one thing that I want to get, but the word as it says is infinity. So I try to reach that point, these specific patterns called Setangel. So I came across this the first time and I was like, this is something really cool. This is like opening up of dimensions. Train of thoughts just goes hee-hoo. And now I get the whole picture. Now I'm stepping back and seeing the whole picture. It's like the space, the ocean, the mountains, the grass. So it's all connected. On this blank wood, and I have to feel it. I'm like, I really don't have a clear idea about anything till it ends. Already a lot of people have said that. So there is this one thing I want to really specify, and I've already done that in a lot of things when I've gone and spoken to people. So there was this line, all you touch and all you see is all your life you'll ever be. So that is that I want everybody to live on that.